Hello, my fellow Spartan Warriors. This is Master Chief Harry, and welcome back to Naruto Shippuden Ultimate Ninja Storm 4. And I have with me the gamer.
Did you just break the chair thing again?
No, I broke my neck.
Sure, you did. Now, I would continue with the adventure mode right now, but this just so happened to come out.
Isn't Boruto's Naruto's son?
Yes.
Really?
It's the new DLC, though. So!
They just can't let you fucking die.
Yes. After the Shippuden mode, after the story mode, I think. So, let's go. Use counter attack. Okay! Alright. I can use counter attack. Can you not cough in my ear, please? Original story and art. Masashi Kashimoto. My bad. Turn up the volume. Kishimoto. I know. And back at it again with the scroll. Yay! Yeah. Didn't this happen with,
If you wish to see its finale, then you must unseal it with your own two hands.
Okay, let me just reach in then. Can you stop that? There's Naruto. And Sasuke. Turn it up a little bit more. Ah, yeah.
Once a parting. And
another battle.
There was once a reunion.
Well then.
Reunions are paths to the future. Walked by the new buds who yearn for it. These buds slowly reach up toward the sun.
Interesting.
And so, a new ninja is born.
Boruto, I'm guessing?
Dude, it's so fucking obvious. There's gonna be Boruto. It's so fucking obvious.
Not
I'm
really.
Doing Naruto.
And here's the side.
A little bit of knowledge is food, but they can't let the dam story die.
Yeah.
And there are some stories I don't think should ever die. But this is one of them.
What is happening? What the fuck is that? Excuse me? Sasuke? Yeah. Mystery man. Okay. Oh, I'm fighting now. Destroy unknown enemy. Oh, okay. No, diggy! Can you not get so close to my face?
I'm trying to watch it too without the mic in the damn way.
And... it's been a while since I played this, though. Gotcha! Excuse me? Well then. That's a little overkill, don't you think? How does he not have no health left?
He lost one entire health pool.
Well. And there goes again. I don't like that! No! I am right here. I am right here. No! Ow. Yep. How is this? And ow. Okay. Ow. And there you go again. Interesting. Does that mean you're out? No. And got you. Okay. Okay then. Well then. That was interesting. Yay. I got an A. Woohoo.
You let your guard down, Kintsugi.
Who are you?
Forgive me.
Well, there goes Sasuke.
No.
Yeah. Apparently the gamer decided to leave again. Cool. This is actually kind of cool. But what is going on? Yes, nice sky.
Today's peace was built upon the wars.
Excuse me?
We must never forget the many sacrifices that were made.
No, there's Naruto.
To create our age of peace. In order to let the ninja turtles sacrifice their lives and
no, I forgot them.
Okay.
Is this what you're looking for?
Thanks, Himawari.
Himawari?
Gonna head off to training now.
Have you later.
There's Hinata.
The Sakakage worked hard to unite the five villages.
And gamer's back.
We had to ruin it. I was gonna kill him.
So?
We went to the...
Oh, that's bad. That's sad.
Yeah. We lost our BJ. But you don't get that joke, do you?
Not really.
His last name is J-O-N-E-S.
Okay.
No, his initials all BJ.
Gotcha. Either way, let's continue with this. Produced by Bandai Namco Entertainment.
I like the... His false and last name initials. His full initials is Bidge.
Okay.
And he left.
Okay, then.
And you say goodbye. Well, you just always give slap that.
Well, I couldn't really stop the recording, could I?
Pause it and then you start it. You have to end every time you do a recording, you don't have to end it and then you start it. You can figure out a way to mute the mic.
Well, there's one problem. I don't know how to edit yet, okay? Okay, you were playing a game? Well then!
I think we were supposed to meet at Hidden Leaf Gate.
Okay.
Or maybe I was supposed to go to the survival training field. Guess I'll just have to go and see.
Well! And more free roam! Cool! Main event side quest. Event navigation on the side quest. This DC can set navigation, which will put kunai shape, arrow, and flag on the map to show you where to go. Select the...
Can you not do that?
Select the event you'd like to set it for, then press B so that the navigation... Okay. Episode, chapters, and battle chapters, okay. I'm gonna go ahead and guess. Completed episode has been added.
Hit B.
Ah, get out of there. I'm supposed to go this way, I believe. But again, with the free roaming.
Is that weird?
Hello. Yeah, they didn't have this in the story mode, as far as I know.
Maybe they're adding it in. Making a different kind of game.
They did have this in the adventure mode, however, but I didn't play the adventure mode completely.
Well, I'd appreciate it now if the game would be a bad game.
Yeah, I know. Move to the world map, yes. The map icon glows. I think we saw this last time. Yes.
Stop trying to slap me.
You know what? Slap cam. Put that cam on you for a second.
How about no? Stop it.
All I have to do is turn around and
slap
you. Dude. Kawada? Just like Chiraka? Like so. Let's make this interesting. You control that half, I control this half of the controller.
Okay, fine. Okay, who are these two?
You're still relying too much on individual power.
Why do I find this guy to look familiar?
Teamwork is the key here, you guys. Well, we're still one team member short.
Who cares? We should be able to beat Konohamaru Sensei without that loser.
Hey!
Who are you calling a late loser? My surprise attack failed.
Yeah, because you kind of let him know you were coming here.
You can't call it a surprise attack when you're screaming at the top of your lungs.
Exactly.
Well, maybe one needs to be that daring if they want to become the next Hokage.
I'm the one who's gonna be the next Hokage.
Oh gosh, dang it. Are you the freaking son? What was I saying?
Anyway, Boruto, you're
Well, honestly, that's Sasuke. Kid.
That's what I meant to say.
I don't know who that kid that is. And obviously, that's Naruto's and Sakura's kid.
Yes, I know. Naruto's and Sakura's.
Wasn't Sakura and Naruto?
No, it was Hinata.
I never knew that. Actually, I never watched the entire damn thing.
Don't sweat the small stuff.
Who did Sakura get with?
Sasuke.
Oh.
I think.
Let's go, Sarada. Mitsuki. We need to beat Konohamaru Sensei and get him to erase the record that I was late.
Okay. Okay, this is not gonna work, I don't think. You guys can't see, but we're... Are you kidding me?
Well,
edit ninja tools. Let me see that person.
Let me check it out.
I think these are fine.
So we want bomb ball...
No, we have those. We have those.
I know, I'm saying what we have.
Okay. Out of that, items to use, I guess. Ready?
So
I don't think this is going to work.
I have no idea what the controls are. I only have two control over two things. And these. So, spam items!
How about no? Don't spam items. Move towards him.
Now that you're all here, let's see
what is. What does this do?
How is this working?
Because we're not bad. I'm not a bad control helper.
Well, again, it's a well.
What does this button do?
Nothing.
Oh.
Let me just give me that. Nice try, buddy. You are not getting away. That was actually kind of cool. Get back over here, you son of a... You ain't getting away that easily, and a whiskey! Gotcha! No, okay. Excuse me? What are you trying to do? What is that? Whatever it is, it's cool.
Switch out, LBRB.
No, I didn't do that, apparently. It just helped me. Wait, he knows Shadow Clone as well? How about you, bud? That was RB. Never mind, we did not need to.
See how powerful I am?
Yeah, I see. We got an A. For awesome. Yay. Mitsuki. I'm guessing. Seriously, who is that guy?
He might just be a new character, not the track kid of anyone's.
Yeah. Maybe. Yeah?
What would Team Konohamaru be without me?
You're a little cocky there, aren't you?
Well, he's not wrong.
Yeah, you're the son of the seventh Hokage, after all.
Some talk coming from someone who can't even meet up on time.
Jeez, you're sassy.
Why were you late anyway?
No reason.
Don't tell me you were playing a game and lost track of time again.
About that.
Of course not.
Then why are you turning away from me, huh?
Sassy one, aren't you?
I can't tell if you guys are friends or enemies.
Neither can I.
Honestly, your teamwork has a long way to go. But yeah. If you're already this strong.
A walkie-talkie.
A radio call.
What is it? Yes, understood.
Yeah, what is it?
We've got an emergency mission.
Okay.
Looks like the bear has been damaging the fields in a nearby village. We need to head to the scene and capture the bear.
A bear?
I'll take the lead. Follow me.
Okay. Apparently we can fly.
For you, Boruto. After all, you're going to be the next Hokage.
And why are you so sure of that?
Because it's always followed a son.
I told
okay.
you, the next Hokage is
going to... Well!
And...
I'm not going to be the next Hokage.
Really? But I thought you'd be perfect for the next one.
Is that sarcasm? I cannot tell if that's sarcasm or not.
He's not. He's
your father and grandfather were both the most respected Hokage of their generations.
Yeah, that's true. His Naruto's dad was Hokage at one point.
So what if they were the most respected? Hokage who can't even see what's closest to him?
Okay.
It's just lame.
Gotcha. Boruto's tail. Okay, so Naruto...
Naruto's stuck in the office all day, basically.
Okay. I guess that makes sense. But why?
And you'd think if you'd be Hokage, you'd have a very cool job.
Yeah, you'd think. Village in the leaves. It's just a guy walking. Yeah. It's Tsunade.
I see Naruto at the end.
Yeah. I didn't see. Wait. Never mind. Anybody else hear a rumbling?
So, yeah,
but it's a fan. Oh, it's Naruto's old jacket.
Who did you send out to catch the bear?
That's Naruto's voice still?
Team Konohamaru.
And he has a goatee. I did not notice that.
I gave him the you-know-what, so this mission should prove perfect for gathering data.
You gave him the wait. I'm not sure how to take this.
They should be back by now.
Okay, the mission marker's just showing up there. And there's a bear.
This is a bear, okay?
And this is...
a crying bear.
You mean a panda?
That does not look like a
bear. That looks like a panda.
It does not look like a panda to me.
What?
This is a panda, no matter how you look at it.
Okay, never mind. I see it. Rivals! Again!
Konohamaru-sensei. The ninja tool.
Oh, this.
Yeah, I wanted to know about that too.
Did you now?
You also used it when you were training with us, right?
This is a trial tool created by the scientific ninja tool team. Within this ninja tool is a tiny scroll with a jutsu sealed in it.
Okay, makes sense.
It allows anyone to use jutsu, even if they don't possess chakra.
Cool.
I used it on you guys and on that bear in order to gather data on it.
Wow.
She just sounded so, shocked. Wow.
That completes your practice in the bear catching mission.
Can you stop messing around with the freaking chair?
I'm going to report to the 7th Hokage.
Yeah, boy.
I'll handle all the paperwork, so come meet me at the Hokage's office later.
Sure thing. And Boruto's just like, yeah, sure, I'll show up. I'll give him a piece of my money. Okay.
Yeah, I got it.
I was not expecting his voice to be like that, to be honest.
See you later, then.
And the bear is right there. Into the Hokage office, hold on. Am I able to save? I do not believe I am able to save. Well, this isn't good. Oh well.
You gotta keep going.
Nah, I'm gonna go ahead and stop it here. I think it auto-saves anyway. Either way, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Leave a like if you did. Subscribe, it really helps me out. Check out the Gamers channel if you want. I'll leave a link in the description below. Let me know what you guys want me to play down in the comments below. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Master Chief Harry and the Gamer, signing off.